20 years after we won the war against the Omnix. We were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnix in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too...
Bro. Good luck, there has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
Actually, yes, I did.
A portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Why I used it.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
Oh.
Deploy your utility drone to be.
I add the hot chocolate.
Null Sector is closing on your position.
Hi!
Pretty good. It wasn't the best. But it was pretty good.
Watch for attacks from all directions.
Significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Adamantium, be on your car.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
Thank you.
sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up. Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Watch out! The payload's taking damage.
And eradicated. Be on your guard.
Starting the system. It should come back online shortly. My ultimate is ready. Watch for that bastard!
Tie them up!